One more step. See the method name sendline is grayed out?
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.